The Hume Highway was brought to a standstill this morning, and horrific smash at South Strathfield shutting it down for hours. A young driver crashing his car into a truck. The impact so severe, crews had to cut him out through the roof.
They're waiting for the light to go green, but as it does, something flies past. This video isn't sped up, it's in real time, and this is the very real result, scattered on the Hume Highway in South Strathfield. The black Honda spearing into the back of a truck and pinning the driver inside.
To rescue them, we had to actually cut part of that car away.
That included parts of the roof, but as firefighters sliced, paramedics stabilised. A delicate operation to remove the 22-year-old from behind the wheel. He's critical. His female passenger, stable, taken to hospital with a broken leg.
The black car is in hundreds, if not thousands, of pieces, but one of those pieces, part of the front bumper, including the number plate, has been left embedded in the back wheel of the truck.
Morning traffic was a mess as well.
Really, really bad. I'm running late to two meetings.
I don't know, might be half an hour to 1 hour late.
A crash taking the best part of 6 hours to clear. In South Strathfield, Alex Heinke, 9 News.